And now that I, the G-Manator, have killed Boris and Clyde, I will return to the secret prison and exterminate the last of the G-Men, Mulder and Xanatos.
But first, I'm gonna go eat me a picnic lunch.
Guess all we can do is wait it out in this cell until our friend comes back, Wolfer. We're the last two members of the G-Man squad.
Xanatos.
Crackbone, we thought you died! What came over you like that to start killing everybody?
It was a dream. It was a dream from the past. I was taking a shower and I came out and I was watching this documentary about honey bears. Honey badgers, you know, and he was holding a Japanese paper lantern. He started talking to me. He started talking to me about jelly donuts. I used to eat jelly donuts a long time ago. They were part of my life, Xanatos.
Crackman, what does this have to do with anything?
I'm trying to tell you, Xanatos. I fell asleep and I heard a tingling in my ear. A ringing, a tintinnabulation. It's beating my brain like a drum. It's beating my brain's like a drum. That's when I realized, Xanatos, that somebody put paper clips in my ears.
No, I don't know. Could you explain?
A Willy, a ding dong.
That, and you're a 13-year-old kid and nothing.
And you're a 14-year-old kid that's a
15, idiot.
No, he's 15. He's 15.
So sounds like I care. This is a stupid.
Does it matter what I sound like? Seriously, does it? Does it matter? Everybody's different, idiot. Do you see, oh, look, there's some guy has muscles, some guy doesn't. Does that make him an idiot, the guy who doesn't? Speak free, talk.
Did you say to speak before you talk?
I'm pretty pissed.
Can you tell me what you're feeling right now?
I'm feeling a lot of anger.
Can you maybe express that again?
You know that perk in Fallout 3 named Nerd Rage? That's what I'm thinking about Elite One and what he's doing right now.
You always have to have a comeback, don't you? Does it make you feel better? I can make this guy, you know, feel my dust.
Call him a dick.
You're a dick.
Yeah? And what do you think you are? The holy angel himself? He's going to be reincarnated into some good guy.
I wonder how you act with real people in real life.
Golly.
Metal lizard, what do you think?
Call him a dick.
Don't jump.
Mayhem, our ups and downs. But I still think you're a goddamn dick!
Whoa, where are we?
You know, we've already made that joke like 2 times, and it's getting kind of old.
Alright, whatever.
Hey, what are you doing over there?
Hey, old man, how'd you get into heaven?
Well, I've been friends with God since 19-tickety-12. He owes me a favor or two since that study pulled back in Vegas.
You can talk to him so we can go in there, you know?
Well, sure. Wow! We actually made it in, guys!
This is so neat! I hope we get to meet Jesus!
Oh my God! I can't believe you fell for the old trap door in heaven trick!
Thou should not have done that, Clyde!
Hey, who is that? Who is that? Who is that?
I can't understand you, Clyde. Come into the light!
All right, old buddy, old pal, old buddy, old...
I got you with the old hidden spikes trick. Have a nice trip down there.
Let's pick up that can.
Yeah, that is funny, though. I do like that. Do the Clyde voice some more. Oh, so is your mom. Oh,
you're a gay.
Hey, Xanatos?
Turn it off.
Hold on, I gotta finish this, Mom.
Okay.
Xanatos, I'm remaking a G-Man show video. I'm making a G-Man show thing, and I really want to hopefully make it even better. And if you can give me some advice on that, I'd really...
Hey, Death Ghost, I'm sorry, I didn't listen to any of that. I just thought it was really funny when your mom was in the background.
Yeah, that was pretty funny. But yeah. I really want to use your name in my next shout-out video. Also, I really want to... I'm making a new...
Gay bitch.
I'm gonna rape you, Xanatos.
I'm ready, gay friend.
Oh, God. Xanatos, rape me. Oh, God. I'm hurt.
Oh, go into your mom, man, dude.
Hey, Death,
your mom's
gonna
yell at you again.
Dude, I gotta go.
Seriously.
Guys. Xanatos, I'll see you around, man.
So how old's your mom?
Wait a second. You guys know what I just realized? This is actually pretty fun!
Yeah, I don't think this could get any better.
You guys know, after a while, we're gonna have to hit the ground.
Oh no, I forgot about that.
A lot of video games have come out since the last G-Man Squad, so today, we're gonna do the G-Man Squad Game of the Year. The games nominated for Game of the Year are Fallout New Vegas, Mass Effect 2, Battlefield Bad Company 2, and Halo Reach.
Mel Gibson.
Game of the Year goes to... Deer Hunter 2005.
It's
Deer Hunter 2005.
I love Deer Hunter.
Well, I knew it was going to be
Deer Hunter 2005.
It's a solid FPS shooter. It's got great multiplayer.
The deers
are back. There's all sorts of new bolt action rifles. And it's up to John Hunter to save the day once again. He can't beat it. Game of the Year.
Hey, whippersnappers, I'm back.
Oh, great. That Clyde guy is back.
What about my friend Augie too?
Hi everyone, I'm the winner of the G-Man Squad fan contest. I'd like to thank my mom and dad for letting me use their credit card.
Oh my god!
Oh,
Jesus!
Yeah, I'm
driving
that
10-4
affirmative.
Actually, I think that guy was rather plain.
Shit, we forgot the windshield wipers!
I guess we're gonna need a new contest winner now.
And a new Scrabble partner. Hey, we gotta take this guy out or he's gonna squish us, dang got it!
Yeah, I don't wanna go back to heaven. It's scary up there.
It all started with that Jordan Freeman.
Jordan Freeman is the cause of all this trouble. Did you hear finally
I was running from them aliens and then all them government fellers came out and then the G-Man fellas. And then they said, no, the giant nuclear bomb's going off and now I'm up in heaven.
Whole Black Mesa's all gone. Here's everybody. There's nothing but
chaos there. Now, I wonder if they got them tested.
Hey, what's up, homeboy?
Well, look at what we got here. One of them G-Man f***s. Thanks to him, I ain't gonna take Colette Green on that dinner date. Let's teach him a lesson.
Let's get him.
Get in there and be a man.
Ready? Aim! Fire!
Half a pound of cornstarch, 1/3 cup of orange juice, 1 teaspoon of Dijon mustard, 1 bag of Japanese vegetables, 1/3 cup of teriyaki sauce.
Great plan, Clyde.
Yeah, now we're stuck in the middle of the ocean, and Simpleton doesn't know how to swim. Look, there's an island right over there!
What are you guys waiting for? Christmas of 1553? Let's go! If